By the time you see this message, most of you will be making preparations to head out for summer training, either at sea or at a shore establishment. As a majority of you are students, this will be your opportunity to update your skills and knowledge in your trade and advance in your qualifications. Before you depart, I want to update you on some of my priorities in the changes that I envision in the longer term for your training. As I have already mentioned to you in my previous messages, the Naval Reserve is seeking to restore balance between our full-time and our part-time employment opportunities. As the complexity of our trades training has increased, there has been a corresponding increase in the time required in all our occupations to gain the necessary experience to advance in your trade. This has been most noticeable in our seagoing trades, where on-the-job training is now requiring weeks, if not months, at sea to certify your abilities. This type of training requirement has become more and more difficult for most of our part-time members, as those of you who are students now find you must take additional time off your education to complete the time needed for your qualifications. Some of you with full-time jobs have mentioned to me that this has delayed your advancement in trade and rank, as you cannot take more than a few weeks to a month off away from your employment. As a result, the disparity in promotion between our full-time and our part-time members is becoming more and more evident. Of most immediate concern to me is the length of time it is taking for the part-time members of our MESO trade to obtain the A, B, and ultimately the C ticket engineering certificates. It has now become virtually impossible to have a full-time civilian career and also take enough time away from your job to qualify at these levels. Since the Naval Reserve is intended to be a part-time, not a full-time career, this situation is not acceptable. I will be recommending that this trade be fundamentally changed in order to make it not only platform generic, but also that the necessary qualifications for advancement in rank can be made achievable for our part-time sailors. This MESO trade will not be the only occupation that will see changes to our qualification requirements. All of our seagoing trades will be examined, and the training will be made applicable to all platforms, not just MCDVs. As well, I have directed that the time necessary to be away from your home unit to gain at-sea training qualifications and advancement be made achievable for all of our part-time as well as full-time sailors. We will be looking at more innovative means to accomplish your training that will make better use of your time at the NRD. Some of these ideas include establishment of additional regional centers of excellence in more trades, enhanced use of our distance learning, and the ability to carry out training at locations other than our Naval Reserve divisions. More information on these changes will be made available this fall. My priority for you this summer is to ensure that you make maximum use of your time, especially at sea, to gain the experience you need to be effective, combat-ready sailors for our maritime defense. I am particularly interested in hearing, through your divisional system, of any hindrance or issue that is preventing you from getting the training you need. All my best for your training this summer, and I look forward to seeing you in my visits to your ship or unit. Our mission to the Navy is to ensure that we are doing everything we can in our training to make sure that we ourselves are ready.